The Honourable Member for Burroughs.
Mr. Speaker, I know that the Minister of Housing and Community Development participated in an historic announcement today for an incredibly important initiative aimed at reducing homelessness in our province, which I know our side is very interested in seeing. So can the Minister please expand upon this announcement and how it builds on what we've already done and the number of partners that are involved in working on this issue?
The Honourable Minister of Housing and Community
Development. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I was absolutely delighted to be at the United Way today with the co-chairs for the Task Force to End Homelessness, and in fact, the entire task force is there, to talk about a strategy over the next 10 years where we are going to coordinate our efforts with a number of community partners, all levels of government, to address the issue of homelessness in Manitoba. Since 2009, Mr. Speaker, we've added 220 more dedicated permanent housing units with supports for vulnerable persons. We've added 136 transitional or emergency units that address the needs of youth and the homeless. And of course, the Bell Hotel, which I toured recently, has 42 units to address permanent supportive housing for the chronically homeless, Mr. Speaker. And what was really exciting today was the recognition that this is something that we all have to work together to achieve, and we have the commitment from all stakeholders to do so. And I was very proud to be part of that announcement today, Mr. Speaker.